Hopefully this part won't be as fucking long. Before I do that. Oh, we can go back here. 1, 2, 3. Off city.
City.
A long time ago, Alkay City used to be full of people who knew how to use alchemy. But they started doing a lot of bad experiments, and soon everyone disappeared.
Just they didn't follow the rules.
Prosperity and decline. Child, you are very knowledgeable, Sam.
My name's not Child, it's Hanako. And I read about it in one of Dad's books.
But why would Etna come to a place like this?
Okay then. Please. Of course it's all the way back there. Fire. Wind. There's neutral wind. No. I think it's just a wind. No. Oh, I gotta reorganize the game.
Yeah.
I hate ninjas. I fucking hate ninjas.
Yeah.
I don't know what that is. Shit, I'm fucked.
Yeah.
I'm definitely under level.
Yeah.
Right. Got everything.
Overlord Zenon is coming back to life.
After all that damage.
As long as there are humans nearby, Overlord Zenon will never cease to exist.
More humans will be lost to the darkness. But won't ruling the people become more difficult if more of their consciences are drained?
That is not our concern. We are meant to serve.
I have begun to question whether it is right for us to exist like this. I wonder if I have forgotten anything important ever since I met that young man.
Young man?
Yes. That young man with pure eyes.
Oh, now I remember.
What do you remember? Was it how to brush your teeth?
That was mean, honey. And no, that still looks too complicated. I remember something about Adele's parents.
Really?
What is it? What do you remember?
Oh?
What were we talking about?
What do you mean, what were we talking about? You were going to tell me what you remember about Adele's parents!
I love boobies!
What was that?
No! That wasn't me! That was the pimple on my chest! Really!
And that chapter.
Mm-hmm. What is this evil in the air?
Huh? Tardo? Did your horns just get a little bigger? What? Stop making things up. Hadako, did your wings just get a little bigger? Really? All right! I'm on my way to becoming a mature woman!
What was that dark feeling?
You noticed it too? Looks like Zenon's curse is growing stronger.
Sir Adele, you seem to have been unaffected by Zenon's curse, Sam.
Yeah, Zenon's curse doesn't work on me.
Really? Is it an ability you were born with? Or are you wearing some kind of magic shield, Zen?
It's not because of some item. I guess I was just born with it.
Wow, that's very interesting, Zen. Maybe Sir Adele is the chosen one, sent here to defeat Overlord Zenon, Zam.
I'm gonna heal, save, and try one more chapter. To see if anything new is available. I find it funny our three mages are the highest.
If we met my fake father, what is my real father doing? It seems unlikely, but do you suppose he may have been tricked by the faker and is imprisoned somewhere?
You're
thinking too hard. I doubt Zenon would ever be defeated by a fake version of himself. Chances are, the fake was probably just a double to fool assassins, right?
That would make sense.
Well, I'm sure we'll find out more after we summon the strongest demon in the world.
Are you sure? Once we do summon my father, what are we going to do next?
Well, I'll know when the time comes. Look, you want to meet your real father, right? You will meet him, just as I promised.
I won't hold my breath. After all, you failed when you summoned me.
Treasure chests.
Yeah.
We beat that one.
Hey, Director! What's the hippity? Why'd you call ADH out here? I'm sorry, but I just got cast to be the lead in this new movie, and my new album's dropping in 3 weeks.
Axel, darling, hey, you've changed.
Changed? ADH didn't change. ADH is keeping it real, old school style, yo.
What part of this is the dark hero? Now you're ADH, the pop hero. You've forgotten the soul of the dark hero. The dark hero was the master of evil. He was the poster boy for bad intentions.
You're not in touch with the M crowd. You don't understand the evolution.
I see. Well, then I guess there's nothing more to say, Axel. I'm sorry for wasting your time. Good luck with your movie. ADH, you're needed on the set. Please assume your role as melancholy alien Lala.
Cheerio, I'm on my way. Lala.
So apparently I'm not as underleveled as I thought, but I think I got a good grinding spot now. You know, as long as I don't make that mistake again. Excessive force. I don't level you by so much now. Zombie 3. We're gonna end it up here because we can. We'll see you guys next time. This is the last recording session I do tonight.